Hi, my name is Kevin. Today I'm going to show you the importance of a pick drag or a nail drag using your thumbnail. And a lot of people play very, very straight. Boring. Hello. Boring. So, today I'm going to show you the importance of a pick drag. This is straight. Now this is the same thing using a pick drag or a nail drag. Everything is done on a three-chord basis. Throw some harmonics in if you want.